Olivia.
I have loved you before I found the courage to tell you. Those three words echoed in my head long before you heard them. As we stand here today in front of our family and friends, I could not be more ready to say the words I do. I am truly blessed to have you in my life. I vow to become the husband our fathers are to our mothers. I vow to cherish every moment I have with you. I vow my devotion to you and our family. And on this day, through sickness and in health, through good times and bad, I promise to always love you and be by your side.
You are my rock, and I know we'll have more hard times. But as long as we have each other, we will make it through anything. And I promise to always be by your side in good times and bad. And from this day forward, I promise to put you first, and above all, I promise to always keep fighting for us. I vow to continue working on saying I'm sorry first. And I vow to love you, honor you, and cherish you as my husband. And I promise to spend today and all of my tomorrows with you, because it was always you. I love you.